Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this video, we are going to solve the problem Beautiful Days at the Movies. Lily likes to play games with integers. She has created a new game where she determines the difference between a number and its reverse. For instance, given the number 12, its reverse is 21, their difference is 9. The number 120 reversed is 21 and their difference is 99. She decides to apply her game to decision making. She will look at a numbered range of days and will only go to a movie on a beautiful day. Given a range of number days 1 to j and a number k, determine the number of days in the range that are beautiful. Beautiful numbers are defined as numbers where I difference reverse of I is evenly divisible by k. If a day's value is a beautiful number, it is a beautiful day. Print the number of beautiful days in the range. Let's see an example. Here, I is 20, j is 23 and k is 6. We need to calculate from 20 to 23 in the inclusive range. After performing the calculation, only the day 20 and 22 is divisible by k, that is 6. We will return the answer as 2 because only 2 days are beautiful days. Let's solve the problem. Initialize count to 0. Iterate the days from I to j for x in range I, j plus 1. We need to find the reverse of the number. We will use rx for storing the reverse of the number. Now string of x. For reverse, we will use double colon minus 1. It will return the reverse string, but we need to convert it as integer. So int of the string. We will check for the condition if absolute of x minus rx modulus k equals 0. If the condition satisfies, we will increment the count by 1. Finally, return the count. Return count. Let's run the code. It passed the sample test case. Let's submit it. Alright guys, if this video is helpful to you, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next video.